I've never woken up screaming at the top of my lungs in horror because I just had a night terror about Freddy Krueger scratching his claws down my back when I was 7 years old.